Oh.
Hey, Avery.
Happy birthday.
So we say happy birthday. We love you.
Hope bye.
Oh, hey. Hey, Avery. Happy birthday. Surprise party. Don't know about it. And we're all here. There's a whole bunch of people sitting behind the camera looking at me. Say this camera right now. And so I just want to say happy birthday. And I hope you're surprised. Okay. Bye. Love you, best friend.
Birthday, bye.
Nadia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna be a cheerleader.
All right, just say something for every video.
So many.
I want to wish you happy birthday. A warm, fulfilled birthday. Your sweet 16.
Gonna spread my wings,
sweet 16.
So, their big house.
Oh wait, never mind. Avery, you're my best friend, and I love you. I hope you have a good party. When you show up, I can't wait to see the look on your face.
Sucka!
Hey, sucka!
Happy birthday, Avery!
Yeah, I'm really excited about your party.
You're off with them, Auntie, your nails done, so
hope you're having fun.
Yeah,
so we got our best friends, and I love you. Have a good party.
Woo!
Yep. Happy birthday, Avery.
Happy birthday, sweet 16. You've got a lot of good years ahead of you.
Oh, yeah.
She's a gray, I know.
Happy birthday, Avery. Happy birthday! Birthday, Avery.
Brittany. What are you doing?
I just packed a big surprise, don't you know? Avery is gonna walk in just a few hours. I'm psyched! Oh my gosh!
Best friends for 6 years now. I don't know what I would do without you. I love you.
Avery, this is from an old man to a young lady. Happy 16th birthday. Hope you have a great one. And if you don't know who I am, and you don't want to know.
Thank you. Put the money in my hand right now. Set up a motor. We need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats. Oh, I'm so glad you invited me to Rick's barbecue. It's gonna be so much.
It's not Rick's barbecue.
It's your party? I'm sorry. Happy 16th birthday, Avery. Happy birthday. We'll have barbecue. Yeah, Rick's barbecue another time. Yeah. Okay.
Hi, Avery.
Hey, Avery.
It's her 16th birthday. Yay!
16th birthday.
We knew Avery when she was still in diapers. In fact, we changed some of them, huh?
Yeah. Party. Do you recall that one?
I do.
What was the one where she was in special shoes all the time?
No more presents!
No more presents! No more presents! Remember that when you were 3 years old?
I do!
Happy birthday, Avery. We're so proud of you on your 16th birthday. You've grown up to be such a sweet young lady and a talented young lady. I remember just when you were a little girl, 3 years old, 4 years old, riding around on Penelope. You've really come a long way. It's good to see you've kind of your progress and your horse ability has kind of changed some. That's good. And anyway, we're real proud of you and congratulations on all your great gifts on your 16th birthday. And we hope you stay as happy as you are and glow for the rest of your life just like you are today.
Happy birthday, sweetie. We love you. We're proud of you. Hope you have a great time tonight with your girlfriend. And this
rock
is where
out
you
Rick's
get
house.
All the weird stuff. That's right. Tear it up.
Rocket Ricks.
You want to say anything, Allie?
Cayla. Say, Sissy rocks.
Whatever you do, make sure you go out and do something on the golf course and like write Rick's name on the greens with spray paint stuff. I think he would just love it if you did that on the golf course. Do it.
Birthday,
Avery. I hope you like your party. I love you. I'm very proud of you. I hope you have a great sweet 16.
In animal science, when you fall asleep on your desk, it's so cute. Like, honestly, it just makes my day. Oh, and happy birthday. Sweet 16. Greatest feat. I just need to tell you. Oh, I
just kind of want to have some room at night. I come, get a ladder, call off the master through your window, just to tell you that.
Happy birthday. Look at this peacock, tell me he's broke. And I know you ain't into all that. I heard your lyrics, I feel your spirit, but I still talk that cash. Cause a lot of wags wanna hear it. And I'm feeling like Mike at his baddest. Like the pips at the Gladys.
Surprise! No. Surprise! Avery, you keep me young. Surprise!
What are you doing?
She's gonna be here any minute. I just thought I would practice. I mean, look at that.
On a statue?
That's the only way I could practice it.